opening a bottle is not that easy. First, you need a tool like a screwdriver, a bottle opener, or even your teeth. Instead, it is better to use a swing top bottle. No tools needed. My name is Peter, and if you want to know how to insert cables into your cabinet without any tools, like with this one, watch this video. Installing or retrofitting cables in an existing cabinet is not that easy. You need to add holes for the cable glands. This can cause a lot of problems if you don't have enough space in your cabinet. Additionally, you have to clean the inside of the enclosure to avoid damaging parts with metal shavings. And in most of the cases, you will need tools to make some cable entry changes. Hey Weidmüller, can you show me a faster solution for changing or adding cables in my cabinet? Yes, use our CapTight front height system to add, replace or change cables right inside your cabinet without tools. Open the frame . Change the inlays and sealing elements. And close the frame again. Now you have the IP protection of IP66 again. And all without tools. Cheers! If you want to know more about our CapTight cable entry system, click on the link in the description below. Our Tech Talk series will take a break now for the next couple of weeks. Hope to see you again for our new season in spring. Take care and see you soon.